Today, we will learn to post entries to a petty cash book. Johnny maintains a petty cash book with a float of 150. All the transactions occurred during January 2019. As you can see, there are transactions from January 2nd to 31st. On 31st, restored float to be calculated. The requirement is to prepare a petty cash book for the month ended 31st Jan 2019, balance the petty cash book on the date and bring the balance down on 1st February 2019. Now, let's see how to prepare a petty cash book. Johnny maintains a petty cash book with a float of 150. Before entering this, you should be very clear with the debit side, which is the receipt section, the yellow, and from payment to ledger accounts, the green section represents the credit side of a petty cash book. Date, details and voucher number remains common for the debit as well as the credit side. Now let's enter the first transaction. Johnny maintains a petty cash book with a float of 150. Enter the amount on the debit side, which the petty cashier would receive from the main cashier, 1st of Jan, and the details should be balance brought down. So remember, whenever you enter the opening balance, the details should be balance BD. Now, let's move to the payments. January 2nd, voucher number 101, purchased postage stamps 11.5. Enter the date, details as postage stamps, voucher number 101 and the payment is 11.5. Under which category do you include this 11.5? This goes under the category of postage. 8th, paid travel expenses to sales manager, voucher number 102, 22.5. Enter the date, details sales manager, voucher number 102, amount 22.5. This should go under the category of travel. 15th, paid to John a trade payable. Enter the person's name, the trade payable's name, voucher number 103, amount 35. Remember, when you enter any details about trade payable, this should reflect in ledger accounts. 22nd, purchased coffee, tea and sugar, voucher number 104, amount 17.75. This should reflect under the category of refreshments. 26th, purchased postage stamps again, voucher number 105, amount 8.5. This should fall under the category of postage. 31st, paid cleaner's wages, voucher number 106, amount 15. This should fall under the category of cleaning. Now let's total up all the credit side. The columns such as payments, cleaning, postage, refreshments, travel and ledger accounts. Let's total up the payments. Add up all these figures, 11.5, 22.5, 35, 17.75, 8.5 and 15. You should be getting an answer of 110.25. Total of cleaning is 15. Postage 11.5 plus 8.5 should give you a total of 20. Refreshment 17.75, travel 22.5, ledger accounts 35. Remember to draw a line beneath each of the columns starting from cleaning to ledger accounts. Now you had spent 110.25 as a petty cashier. So, you should submit the petty cash vouchers to the chief cashier and this amount will be reimbursed by the main cashier. Therefore, you enter this amount on the debit side, followed by the date 31st Jan, cash book bank. Now, you have to find out the balance carried down figure, which is 31st Jan, balance carried down, and we have to find this amount. How do we find it? Go to the debit side. Remember to draw the balancing like this. And then you go to the debit side. 150 plus 110.25 should give you a total of 260.25. Enter the same amount in the other side total. Now, from 260.25, you deduct 110.25, which should give you 150. That is how you find 31st Jan balance carried down. Now, let's bring this balance brought down to the debit side. 150, 1st of Feb, if today is 31st Jan 19, tomorrow's date would be 1st of Feb. Balance brought down. Now, we know how to prepare a petty cash book. We balance the petty cash book on the date and we brought down the balance on 1st Jan 2019.